Hello everyone, I'm Randolph, and I had some trouble getting this to work, so I hope this is working right now. Welcome to Hello Neighbor! If you don't know what this game is, I'm actually kind of surprised because it's blown up all over the internet. There we go. See, it's a nice cutscene and everything. And I'll probably need to, like, know what controls to use. Move so inside. That's not a very, okay. Hello, paper. Oh god. I'm getting attacked by poles here. The key is under the stone beneath the mailbox. I don't think that's a good sign to have on the front porch. Oh, E. E. I am! Oh, fucking hell. Can I pick it up? By the way, this is early alpha, so there are gonna be some. Why? What am I doing? Why does it work now? Getting a hammer would probably be best. Or crowbar. Okay, pick it up. Thank you. I knew that. Plop. My doors go inside? My couch is in my fridge. Can I lock doors with this? Oh, I can look inside. Oh, I actually got a whole house. Oh, this is cool. My windows are boarded up for some reason. And I can hide in my closet. That's not a good sign. My bathroom? And no lights. I haven't said move stuff inside. Been in here. The door was even supposed to be open. Oh, okay. That's new. might get. Oh, that was his house. Oh God. Oh, it's so loud. What happened to the whole giant building thing? Oh boy. Dinkleberg. Oh God, okay, hello! What the- What the hell? That was, interesting. Oh shit. He didn't hear that. Oh shit! Damn you, Jinkleberg! At least I got to kill the binoculars. So what? Like, is this... is this my house? Oh, there's no sound in here. Oh! I found something! Well, like I said, this is an early alpha. Okay, so something happened while I was standing here. Everything got dark and stuff. And something keeps beeping. What's happening? Why is this door open? Why is it wide open? Why don't I have a house? Am I homeless? What? I didn't do it! Okay, I see how this must look. I took your trash can. But there's no need to destroy your window over a trash can lid. I'm just saying. I'm on the road. I am on public property. Hey, Dingleberg, suck it. Gonna do that again. I'm not exactly sure what to do here. Okay, so he can't get over this line. Looking good, Dingleberg! What the fuck? Oh, I still have them in my hand. Could you please move so I can get, like, you know, into your house. What are you doing? Oh, how far can I get? Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see if I can trap him here. Okay, well, he did not want to be trapped. What the fuck? He kicked me out of his house to put me in front of his house. Wait, no, he kicked me off the street to put me in front of his house. The hell? Really? Hey, Dingleberg, suck it. Well then! He did not give a shit. You're being kind of a dick right now. Well, I guess I'm the one trying to get into his house, but... I have my reasons. Can't you just stay there? Well, actually, let's sneaky sneak this. Okay, we cannot sneaky sneak this. That's locked. Oh god, he's fast! He's fast! Oh god! He's faster than I thought! Whatever this is, it probably won't work since I got the power. Okay, if I get a screwdriver, I can. So, did he cut the power back on? Oh, what the for fuck's sake? No, 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 no! Safe, safe. Whew. Excuse me, sir. You're not supposed to walk through the fence. What the? Beep? Why the beep? Is there a camera or something? I don't see any cameras. There is. There's a hole in his roof. So if I can get... If I can get inside his tool shed. Or, well, tool place. Oh! Oh! Oh, that's... interesting. Oh god. What's happening? What? What? Then anyone else hear the carnival ringing, whatever it, like the ringing, stopping off, like carousel or something whenever he comes close. What's with the beeps? Could you stop gasping over there for 10 seconds? And you're just asking to get robbed whenever you have your doors open. I don't see any cameras. Oh, come on. And back to stretching. Of course. The most logical thing you could do when chasing someone. Start stretching in the middle of the street. Please go inside and just let... I think it's bugged right now. Like I said, I think it's bugged right now. Well, it's an early alpha, so of course it is. But what I actually meant was I think this whole... save right now is bugged. I think I need to start a new game. Can I go the other side then? Other way around. I need to pull the lever in his backyard to open the thing in his house. No way. No way. There is no way that this You just don't want me to go anywhere outside this house. That's mean. Fine, I'll go to sleep on the damn couch. You cannot be serious. I woke up here. This is my home. Has problem. Can I at least go to my own bathroom? Thank you. Very slowly. Casually. Thank the fucking fuck. It can't be that fast. It can't be that fast. It can't be that fast. It can't be that fuck. Fine then. What? That was weird. Okay. Go. That's open. They did it. Now all I need to do is get in his house. And apparently the best way to do that is just... Okay, he's bugged again. Can I pick up his lawnmower? I'm gonna steal a lawnmower. Yeah, this is mine. Yeah. Honey, I got a new lawnmower. Beep. Damn beeps. So, if I turn this on, what is that noise on your front yard? Oh, I wonder. Whatever could it be? Yeah, just catch me. Thank you. Okay, so. Ow. Oh god. Oh, for fucking oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought it was my muscle twitching. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna be a heart attack. So that generator does not do it, I guess. Oh wait, oh. I get it, the generator needs to be on, and then... Really? Well, that's the way we're gonna play it, huh? Well, I found the camera! Oh no, stupid bird. It's gonna give it away, isn't it? Mannequins. Oh, how I hate mannequins. Apparently there's firework here. And I have nothing to take these nails out. Oh, wait, do I? That's not what I wanted to do. What? Is this a cheese cutter? Or is it actually a magnet? Shh. Okay, so as long as I look at it, it shuts the fuck up. Hello, Dinkelberg. It's a nice weather we have outside. Can I kill your bird? Would you mind that? Oh, he disappeared. So nothing in that room. Hey, I'm on the roof! I didn't even need a screwdriver. Okay, so that's where I came out. Something's here, but I'm gonna check that out later. because now I'm upstairs. And I have too much shit. Well then, I'm locked in. Nope. Not gonna get me. Yaha. Anyways, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and hope to see you next video. Until then, bye bye.
Well, no hotel. Oh no! What? Ah!
That's crazy. John, you know I can see your footsteps, right?
Damn it!
Wonder if I can be seen now, dude.
Seen like what?
No one knows where I am. Oh, fucking hell! Wait, I like that I only expected two people.
Hey, who are you? Oh.
Wait.
Goddamn banana.
Yeah, she's been.
Got the banana.
I brought offering.
Ah! Ah! I knew it.
You can just steal the test scripts. Ah!
Oh, this is such a beautiful ship.